Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read a Bible about that list. Joseph forgave his brother. I read Genesis. Joseph's brothers were not good to him. Because of them, Joseph had hard time of in Egypt, but God was with Joseph. God helped him. God gave Joseph wisdom. God made his ruler of Egypt. Joseph forgives his brothers. As Joseph said, they had 7 good years. Joseph has 7 crops. After that, 7 bad years flow, but they planted of food in Egypt. The brother made the grandmother in the place. They didn't know that the Eastern governor was Joseph. Joseph's brothers wanted buy some food. Joseph know they were his brother. Joseph said, "You are the spies. You want to know how much food we have." The brother were shocked. They said, "In fear, no, we are here to buy food." Joseph know if they still hate one another. Bring your youngest brother next time and prove that you are not spies. Joseph saw what they care of Benjamin. He saw them help one another to keep Benjamin safe. Joseph wanted to ask them about his father and Benjamin, but he decided not to ask. He gave them enough food. He let them go to their hometown. Joseph's brother came Egypt boy food again. They didn't regret Joseph. Joseph could help crying when he saw the brothers again. "Brothers, I'm Joseph." The brother was very scared. They'd be killed. But Joseph said, "It's all right. Brothers, God sent me to Egypt before you. Let's live here in Egypt." Joseph forgave his brothers. They live happily together. Yes, now we read this story. Brave Miriam. Miriam was a Israelite girl. Her family lived in Egypt. The Pharaoh of Egypt didn't like the people of Israel. The Pharaoh ordered his men to kill all the Israel baby boy. Miriam's godmother lovely baby boy. I love, she hid to baby arrest him. As the baby grew, she couldn't hide him any longer. She laid the son in the basket and placed him in the river. I will be with baby, said Miriam. Miriam was a brave girl. Miriam threw basket scared. The baby cried in the basket. A human came to the river to take a bath. She was Prince of Egypt. Look at the basket. She was surprised to see the baby in the basket. I will raise this cute baby myself. The prince said, I will call this baby Moses because I took him out of the water. Moses means a child out of the water. I need a nurse, worried the prince says. Miriam, watching everything, she ran to princess and said, I know what a human she can help you. My mother can take care of the baby, says Miriam. The prince said yes. The Miriam put his mother yes, say Miriam. The prince said yes. And Miriam brought his mother. The princess asked her, I will pay you for nursing this baby. The mother was very happy. He raised his one baby openly. Thank you. You are the such brave girl, Miriam, said the mother. Wow. Joseph forgave his brothers and brave Miriam. Wow. Dun 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 bum 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 bum. Yes, today we read the Bible. Yes, next time we read this, okay? Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and not fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye!